A function f of x is plotted below. Highlight an interval where f of x is less than 0. So f of x, which is really being plotted on the vertical axis right over here, x is the horizontal axis. F of x being less than 0 really means that the graph is below the x-axis. So the graph, the function is negative in this interval right over here and this interval over here. So I could put this anywhere right over here, or I could stick it anywhere right over here. Let me stick it right over here. There we go, got it right. Let's do a couple more. So the function is plotted below, highlight an interval where f of x is greater than 0. So I could do this area right over here where the function is above the x-axis, or I could do this area right over here where the function goes way above the x-axis. Wow, it even goes off the page. So let's stick it right over here. Let's do one more. So highlight an interval where f of x is greater than 0. Once again, I can do this region right over here where the function is above the x-axis, or over here where it's above the x-axis. I'll do it here just for fun. There we go.